What up, Fit Gang? So for today's workout, I did something that you can mostly replicate at home. All you need to do is have some dumbbells. You can replace dumbbells with bands in some instances. And you just really need something to stand on. And getting a platform like this is really easy to do. It doesn't cost you anything on Amazon. So get you one of these for the house and you can do step-ups, Bulgarian split squats, you can do deficit deadlifts and squats. You can do pretty much anything if you just have like a small amount of equipment at home. So right here, I'm doing a step up with a reverse lunge right here. And I love this movement. If you notice with my workouts, I pretty much do all the fundamental stuff over and over again. I may modify it a little differently sometimes, but it's really the same thing. Lunges, deadlifts, squats. And then a modification of that, whether I'm doing it on a Smith machine, the squat rack, or the hack squat, it's still a squat. Whether I'm doing it standing on plates or on the floor or a jump squat, it's still a squat. It's just a modification. A squat is a squat is a squat. And the modifications and change of angles and things like that will help you with the intensity of the workout, how much weight you can load on it. So like if you're doing a dumbbell, you can only, load a dumbbell so much. So much weight before you can't handle it or can't hold it. But if you're on a Smith machine, that gives you opportunity to load it up even more because you don't have to worry about the balancing aspect of it. And that's why I love to squat on the hack squat machine because, you have the thing over your shoulders. You can load it up, and you are in control. That machine is not going anywhere. You're not going to fall down. Nothing's going to happen to you. All right, here I'm doing a deficit deadlift, which I love. Be sure that the dumbbell is descending below the platform that you are on, or else there's no point in you standing on the platform. That's the purpose of it, so that you can get a deeper range of motion. Now, if you're standing on it and your dumbbell's not going below it, then just stand on the floor. It's no point. And it really, really is helpful for shorter people too. If you're tall, you have more of a range of motion. You might not hit the floor with the dumbbell. Depending on how flexible you are as well too, but for me being a shorty, I have to put the platform even under the Smith machine when I'm doing a deadlift on the Smith machine because the safety bar will catch it before I get a decent range of motion, so I have to elevate myself so that I can get a full range of motion. Right now I don't even have a name for this exercise. I just call it hops and taps. I don't know what to call this exercise, never have. But I love it because I especially like doing it during a HIIT workout because it's a fast moving, high intensity exercise. And I just really like it. It's a nice addition. And you can do that with weight as well. Here I am modifying the leg extension machine for a hip thrust because whenever you do a hip thrust, you gotta find the bench, you gotta find the bar, load it up with all kind of weight and stuff. And to me, it's just like cumbersome and time consuming. It's a lot going on, but here, with the leg extension machine, I can just change the key, put it into a heavier weight, and boom, right there, and it's in the perfect position. No. And then a lot of gyms right here don't have a standing leg curl machine, and so I modified the leg extension machine again to do a leg curl. Easy. And right here, I end with my favorite jump squats, doing a reverse lunge right here and into a jump squat. That's just to keep the intensity level up, make sure I'm working all kind of muscle groups, shocking my body. So yeah, I love to combine different exercises into one. Now if you can't tell, I got a really good workout yesterday. I am literally drenched in sweat, just stupid dumb crotch sweat. It's awesome. And I like it. I love the sweat, honestly. I'm not embarrassed by it. I know some women are like, oh my God, I don't want to have sweat and all this other stuff. But honey, that is a part of the fantasy. It is the best part of working out. Sweating out those toxins, replenishing your body with water and good food and fluids and all that stuff. Oh, it's everything to me. And I'm just not embarrassed by it. And you shouldn't be either. I know a lot of women talk to me about that, but it is nothing to be embarrassed of, honey. And I do not mind wearing gray either. Show off, whatever. But had a good workout. If y'all have any questions, drop them below and I got you. I love you guys. Hope you enjoyed the video.